Alright, so it's been a few years since I played Minecraft. Mostly because I ran out of stuff to do besides building giant things and hiding in dark holes at night. Or hiding in well-lit holes and building giant things. And then just sitting there and harvesting tons and tons and tons of materials to try and keep my picks and other things updated. So, what we're gonna go do here is go to the moon, because apparently that's a thing you can do now. And I am super happy that that's a thing you can do now, because that's something I can do. That's a goal. That's a reason to get out there and do some stuff. So I've loaded up a pile of mods. And here we are. My Diablo skin is still intact, that's cool. Ooh, that's a lot of stuff. As is tradition, punch ourselves some trees. And we're going to take the trees that we've punched and we're going to turn them into wood, because that's what you do in Minecraft. Get ourselves a crafting table. Go over here and punch another shrub thing, I guess. These are very short trees. I'm gonna go find a more impressive spot. It looks like got jungle and snow. Just keep swimming. Shrublands. That's what I'm calling this place. Lots of little shrubs. Got biomes aplenty, which gives me new biomes of plenty, I guess. This does not look a fun place. I don't think that's a place that I'm going to. Oh, good. Mud. Yum. Alright. Forest might be better, but I see what looks like mountains over here. Well, before the world rendered. Oh, hats. Hats are a thing. Before I go too far, I'm gonna get some wool. Sorry, sheeps. So that I can build a bed. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? enough wool to build a bed whenever I get where I'm going. This is cool. Well, that's not cool, that's dangerous. Red rock. Is that a floating island up there, or just a detached mountain peak? Ooh, it might be a super cool mountain peak. Oh yeah. This is a good spot. Oh, sweet. And there's trees up here, that's good. Trees are an important raw material. Dude. That's a giant tree. This part of Minecraft I do always enjoy is the initial exploration, the looking around the world, finding strange and wonderful places to dig holes in. Oh, hang on. Clouds. Thank you. Oh, that's gonna be friggin' sweet. I don't know that I'm going to have a safe way down on this side, but we're going to work that out. Oh boy. Oh! Cactus is hurt. That is good to know. I hear a cave nearby with cave denizens. Oh. Oh god. Yes! Alright. Well, this is gonna be a lovely spot. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, I'm gonna need a pickaxe. Alright, we're gonna set up camp on this side of the river. Or I don't need a pickaxe. And there's lots of trees. Creepers. And mud water. All right. These are complicated trees. These berries? Oh, sweet. There's a nice food source. Which is good timing, because I think I'm hungry. Oh, they give me about half of food each? Oh. That's better than nothing. Well, in the time-honored tradition of all things Minecraft, it's time to dig ourselves a first shelter. It's going to be spooky nighttime soon. What is that? Oh, goody. I'm not going to mess with that. We're going to keep it simple. God, it's a horde of tiny zombies. This is not going to end well. Oh, this is going to be a great first night. Table, that's good. I'll get started here. A function as cobblestone? It does, cool. is going to be the best bedroom ever. Alright, so I need to. Oh, there's a glowing thing on my minimap. I'm pretty sure I don't want to mess with that. It's not going to let me sleep here. Unless it does? Hey, cool. That worked. I'm not sure what that glowy thing is, but I'm pretty sure it's not good. That's the downside of being close to water, is the zombies don't die. And I guess they wear armor. This is gonna be good. This is the most exciting part of the stream, is the Let's watch him find a camp and set up and not die horribly repeatedly, right? That's the idea. Well, I'll see what I can do to keep that up. Hey, hey! Hey! Give me back my shit. Took my stuff. Pile of lame. I'm punching down a tree, round two. Thank you. Alright. That's an auspicious beginning. We have... Home sweet home. I'm out of food. I'm almost dead. Got one torch left, but I have the trimmings of a start and a good spot to build it. So, with that, I think we'll call it a night.